I came to Canada. I came here for better life, for better life, improve myself and my family. And you know, I first day I was here, I went to work, and then Peter Katmari came from CBC, and she brought a bunch of watercolor paper and also pencils and crayons. And she said, "You work." Jesus, I was afraid of it like a hell. And then she gave me a job at Rainbow Stage. So I was quite surprised, actually. Winnipeg became very important for me because of the location. It's in the mid-center of the continent, you know. And sledding is very important for me, too. See, this is my first sled. I built it myself. It's charcoal, paprika, Bruce. That's the three main dogs. For months of the winter, I used to go on an earth river and just dog sled, day after day. It's funny. He said, you stand on the back of it and you push yourself with one foot and you did that, and then it just goes. It was very good. We go from ice skin to the BDI, and that's what makes me to paint the BDI. You can make a sketches, and then you come back to the studio, you make a large painting from it, and you sort of increase the knowledge, ask for more questions, and you go back and paint back and forth. It takes a long time. It's a very long time. You don't even think. You just have it in your blood. You can just work and stuff and come out this way. In the morning, I start working till about noontime. At noontime, I feed the dog. Very interesting to see the Canada, the broad country, you know, squeezing Poland. It was so different, we couldn't even travel. By traveling from coast to coast and stopping in every place, I make sketches and watercolor paintings. There was a request from me. There was people asking me to go over to see those things. And I went from coast to coast. I was looking for a gallery to sell my stuff. And finally, I find a gallery in Victoria to sell my stuff. And you can't do much about it. You just, people want your work, and you do it.